Before we take a look at the interface, it's important to point out that in Revit 2013, an additional version of Revit was made available. If you purchased one of the suite options, where in previous versions you had Revit Architecture, Revit Structure, and Revit MEP, now in Revit 2013, you have an additional version of Revit called Revit. This combines all three versions of Revit into one box and allows companies who traditionally have been deploying three products now have the ability to only deploy one. In the coming videos, I will be using all four versions of Revit, and although I'll endeavour to point out which version I'm using, for the majority of users, this should make no difference. What I do want to do, however, is point out that graphical difference so that you're aware of it and know where to look. We'll start with the newest version of Revit, the one-box version. With a new family created, we can see the family interface, but what we can also see here is the application button, and the application button in this instance is just a big purple R. Let's compare this with the other versions of Revit. Here we have Revit Architecture, and it's symbolized by an A in the application button. With Revit Structure, there is an S in the application button. And finally, with Revit MEP, there is an MEP in the application button. All four versions of Revit save to the same file format, so there's no problem in interchanging files between the different disciplines, as long as you're using the same year release.